We'll now do a flow that's really traditional, and you see very often in traditional Okinawan karate and Chinese martial arts. This flow involves inside forearm striking, rising forearm striking, and then a hammer strike on top of the arm. We'll do this stationary, but again, this is just another flow to experiment with to put together multiple strikes.